Hey guys, this is neoCrown. Today we're going to try and capture the Water Wolverine. I've attempted level 5 twice and managed to barely scrape through. I've lost 2 units on both occasions. Unfortunately, he did not drop, so we're going to attempt him once more. Do not underestimate this guy. He hits quite hard. I've used 2 strategies so far. I tried brute forcing my way through with a rainbow leader, and I've tried status immunity as well because he inflicts the defense debuff, the weakening debuff. Right, so let's try this setup once again. Once you get to his stage, you can see him doing a lot of different stuff. He has a self-heal buff, he has an attack buff, a crit buff, he has a defense ignore buff, so this guy is a whole shebang, man. As you can see, I've got a new unit replacing my grandpa Bran. I think he's called the Battering Ram Uda. So he's similar to Felnius. He is a BB leader. You can run BB spam teams with him. He's super brave versus the PC crystal drops. So I'm really happy to have him as a 5-star because that's how he came out from a rainbow door. I pulled him during the increased thunder rates. I had 10 gems. The other one I pulled was Gribe, which I'm really happy with as well because he's gonna come in handy when we try to take down Carl. He'll be useful here, but he's not leveled up currently, so he's gonna stay in the house for now. Let the big boys do the job.
Thank you.
Alright guys, the boss stage. My earlier strategy was to take out her first, the healer. So we're going to do the same thing because she's just going to keep healing the Water Wolverine. I'm definitely going to try and brute forcing my way through with double rainbow leaders. Oh, we do get a capture, guys. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. So that's one capture in three runs. Look at those claws. Nice. Alright. He's a guardian type. Okay. Let's see if he's good. Any good. Okay, guys. This is neoCrown signing off.